Cave of Remembrance. Okay. I'm wanting to farm those. Two of those are in World That Never Was. Two of those are in Cave of Remembrance. That's Cave of Remembrance. Shards, which is in World That Never Was. That covers that one, and then both of those cover the, these. How about this? Just to, over here. Let's go fight. Let's go fight this.
What's Cloud doing?
Beats me.
By the way, you three, who are you?
Well, I'm not sure we should tell you.
Well, that's an interesting sword you're carrying. I see. So that's a Keyblade. And I suppose you must be its chosen wielder.
So what if I am?
I wonder if it will change its mind once I defeat you. Show me your strength. That's enough. That's enough.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm just phase tanking most of the
most of this game.
Show me your strength. That's enough. Settle things.
Like, no, first game, don't get me wrong, Sephiroth, it's pain, trade pain, but just being able to do, because whenever he started going up, and, like, being able to just do this, without any care in the world, just makes that fight, like, a whole lot easier. We just have mobility. We also just have better combat. Like, don't get me wrong, first game is great. But combat isn't really the strongest thing in the game. So, really, that's how I feel. I personally feel combat, like, I tend to be... say whatever you want, but I like the newest game. Oh, from the series. But that's strictly... It's usually a whole lot more... polished. That's the best thing I can say. Polish. Don't get me wrong, I like gold. But it probably wouldn't be my favorite of the series anymore.
This is it.
I definitely enjoy more low-E combat, I guess. And the older game doesn't tick that box. Still a good game. I didn't even subtract from the end. I'm also trying to somewhat split up the boss grind. Not the best way. Like, the only thing we have left is farm synthesis. If I really care enough to do it. And bosses. Either way, we're not going to be able to make those things. We don't have enough, boss illusion. So we're going to need 6 and 6. Half to 3 if I do so. Back off! Those things are straight scary. Doesn't care if We can farm. Guess if I'm not mistaken, it's from the. Yeah, funny enough, this is actually, this is where I farmed.
Back off! It's over! It's over!
The only difference is, I'm not running around, but,
Yeah.
Masterful and Dude. Well, yeah, Masterful as well.
Yeah, back off.
They drop because in Hero. I didn't know this, though. I'm gonna figure out. The form that requires you to pick up a drive orbs. You can stay in it for the entire time. Hello, sir. You good? Thank you. It doesn't really matter, but, yeah, last week I forgot to save. So I have to, redo the hate stuff. So if I go order from just down the line.
Hello. Are you just not getting enough attention?
I feel it. So, pretty easy. Pretty easy. Mini game. Pretty easy. Medium, I guess. Medium. Opinions. Medium. I might say. He's gonna be a whole lot of damn. He's gonna hurt, but he's gonna be easy. I didn't get his gimmick last time. This one, the water clones, apparently is a whole lot harder. He was the one that gave me the most trouble out of the ones that we didn't have. Same fight, just it's gonna last longer. I don't know. Maybe I'll just go over. Just so we can end off on. They have new demands, I don't know. Yeah, I think it's gonna just be pain because of the fact that I just try to damage tank everything. just faced.
Opa Cinder Boss.
I pressed it. I did. Grabbing the keyblade is like the worst thing you can do. that move change is just painful. At least for me it is.
Yeah.
Dude, I didn't even jump! Like, don't get me wrong, if you can get to him while, with the keyblade, that's a lot of damage. It really is.
Just pain. Dude, I didn't even recover. Okay. I didn't even press any. Okay.
Take
Went and got we did Sephiroth, farmed for materials and beat 2 of 13. Oof. That is kind of bad, because, so I think didn't be the hardest, just because, there, he has 2 phases, if I'm not mistaken. He's just a mini-game. We're constantly gonna be at low health. Still don't fully understand his gimmick. He traps you in a book, and you have to find the correct book and break it. pretty easy. Gonna be easy. Depending on how I play, it's either gonna be really easy or really hard. Final boss. 2 phases of final boss. Reaction command boss. Don't understand the gimmick boss. Has a lot of AoEs, so gonna hurt, but shouldn't be that hard. Rage. dance, water dance. Can't be hit 99 times unless I use the reaction command that refills it. Didn't do it last time. So. I think he's gonna be easy. Easy but painful. Easy but AoE. Technically easy. But long. Dance, water, dance. he's gonna be a whole lot harder. Either way, actually, before don't want to repeat from last week. Okay, now I'm gonna call it because I saved, and I know I saved. Just in case. Okay, that's all for right now. If nothing comes up, I'm gonna come back later today and do Sword Art Online. Should be end of the main story. Gonna do final thing twice so I can get both